About 2 million people are hiding in shelters as Japan braces for a powerful typhoon. Typhoon Nanmadol is churning towards the country's southwest, prompting the country's meteorological agency to issue a rare special warning across the Kagoshima region. The agency has placed the typhoon in its top category of violent and says the system is packing gusts of up to 270 kilometres an hour. A spokesperson says there's a chance of unprecedented storms, high waves, storm surges and record rainfall.